In this video, we'll cover the process of updating the power supply unit, or PSU, using the Dell Lifecycle Controller. On the firmware update screen of Lifecycle Controller, click Launch Firmware Update. Select FTP Server as a repository location and click Next. On the Enter Access Details screen, ensure that the address field is populated with ftp.dell.com. Click Test Network Connection to verify the network connection. On the Results window, click OK. If the test is successful, click Next. The Firmware Update window is displayed now. Under Available System Updates, ensure the power supply is selected. Please note, in this video, we are updating only the power supply firmware. Therefore, select only the power supply component. Click Apply to start the firmware update process. The update packages are downloaded and the system reboots automatically. After the operation begins, you cannot access the Lifecycle Controller until the firmware update is completed. This operation may take several minutes depending on the system configuration. The duration of the firmware update varies depending on the PSU model. If the power supply is removed before the update is completed, the PSU firmware will be corrupted and the PSU will not function. If the PSU firmware is corrupted, the LED will flash amber. If this happens, the PSU must be replaced. If the PSU firmware is corrupted in a Dell 12th generation server, the screen displays a solid green color. If the PSU firmware is corrupted on a Dell 13th generation server, the screen displays a blinking green color. Here, the firmware update is successful, and the Lifecycle Controller homepage is displayed. You can verify the update process is successful by checking the events of the Lifecycle Log. Click View Lifecycle Log History. And in the View Log History page, you can verify if the update process was successful. For more information on Dell Lifecycle Controller, visit dell.com/techcenter/LC.